light me up inside like the 4th of July. Whenever you're around, I always seem to smile and people.
What is gonna be this letter? The tools you'll be needing for this DIY are some scrapbook paper, a letter, some scissors, and a pen or pencil. Do is flip over your scrapbook paper and start tracing your letter like I did with the one above. Do not forget to trace the inside of your letter if you have it. I finished tracing my letter and now I'm going to take my scissors and cut my letter. I have finished cutting out my letter. I forgot to mention that you will need a glue stick. Now what you're going to do is open up your glue stick and glue your cardboard to the paper. I'm done gluing it, so now I'm just gonna place it on my letter and voila! Now you have an awesome decoration for your room. You'll be needing some salt in a container, some bowls, and some spoons. Few ways to make this DIY. The first way is you can put the salt in a bowl and then put it with some paint and mix it up. Let me show you the second way with soap. This one is easier and it probably smells better too. Pouring your salt into a bowl. There was way too much salt in here, so I poured half of it into here. Next, put lots of water into your soap and shake it up. Make sure you have lots of water because you'll need it because it's easier to mix. Next, squirt some of your watery soap into your salt. Make sure there's enough that you can see the color. My soap because that one was way too light. Now add all the salt in and put in some more soap if the color is too light. So right now all of my salt is in here and I am just mixing. And see, I strongly recommend using Japanese cherry blossom because that one shows up the best and it's so pretty. Now I'm done and I'm just draining out all of that soap that you do not want. It's okay if a little bit of the salt gets carried away with it. I am just trying to make sure that there is no salt. Now I think most of the salt is gone. So now this is gonna be a little harder. So what you're gonna need for this is a napkin and a mug or a cup or whatever you want. Now I am just putting a tissue on top of the mug and pushing it in like that. I'm gonna put the salt through here. The remaining salt that did not go into the container went in here. There's a lot of salt in here because I did it again with more salt. And next, I just decorated the top and I gifted it. It's perfect and it looks amazing. And they could put their makeup brushes in here. They could just do anything.
First, you will need a vase and paint. You can choose whatever color you'd like. Masking tape. And finally, a sponge brush. Cover your vase with the masking tape. You can paint any design you would like. Start painting the vase. This is how it should look like after you're done painting the whole thing. Now remove the masking tape off. This is is the end result. It may look a little messy, so you guys can clean it up with a wet tissue. I decided to put some marbles in it.